Veterinarians are looking into the problem and have been examining the diets on different farms. This seems to have only compounded the problems which have been linked to the beef shortage in local areas. The zombie rights group CURE is in the news again.
Hey there!
The ladies were a little disappointed in your performance tonight, Chuck. But you must get that a lot.
Two.